want to talk to you. Come up here. It could be worse. This could be the Geraldo Rivera show. Come here. How are you? What's your name?
Norm Parker.
Hi, Norm. Look at Norm. He knows. Never turn your back on a Puerto Rican. Look at this. Look at this. How are you? Where are you from, sir?
Duluth, Missouri.
Duluth, Missouri. The people are out there. Oh, turn around. Come stand right over here with me. Now, what do you do for a living?
I'm a CPA.
An accountant. Oh, bore me.
Four days, no taxes.
We love you. No, really, that's a job, a tedious job with a pencil and numbers and people saying, what do you mean I gotta pay this and pay? It's time for you to go out and just let loose, isn't it?
Right.
It's time. You've been sitting in that office every day, so tired of those things that you had to do. Is this your wife right here, the one with the red face? All right, she's the one.
Who are you gonna see inside of Norman you never knew existed?
Come here, Norman, come here. This is a very handsome, distinguished man. Would you not say, huh? Would you not say? Tips?
No.
Before we do it, we're going to do a duet, you and me. First of all, we need to give you a new one. This is too businesslike. Has he ever done this before? You don't know? It's going to be a whole lot different from now on at home, I'll tell you that. Yes, it is. 46 years of married, and she doesn't know whether you can do this or not?
I tell you, Norman, boy, this is going to be historical, I know it. A little sex appeal won't hurt you, Norman.
That's it. Now stay here, Norman. I promise I will never embarrass you, but you're going to kill this audience. You need to loosen up with tax season coming and all. Come here. Give me a microphone. Storm and Norman. That's his new name. Storm and Norman. Norman, you too have the muscles felt from here to here. Huh? I see that. Here we go. Fun now, don't drop the pen. This is an important part of your life. Here, Mrs. What's your last name? Mrs. Parker. Norman Parker. What's the middle name, Norman?
That's the middle name is Norman.
What's the first name?
Arthur.
Arthur Norman Parker. Arthur Norman
Parker.
Come on. You put this hand up like this, and you look at the audience like you want. And get loose now. That's it. Put the mic right about here, Norman. Arthur. Should I call you Arthur or Norman?
Norman.
Norman. Okay, hold it. Storm and Norman. Parker. Here we go, Storm and Norman.
Roll out.
The barrel. Let's out.
The barrel of the phone.
Norman's getting cocky now, isn't he? I said roll. Out.
The barrel.
We got the blues on the
run. Singing a song.
Now's the time to roll
the barrel.
Cause the game on. Come on, woman, go. Roll out the barrel. Take it, Norman. Lay down
the barrel.
Don't stop now, Norman.
Roll out the barrel.
Give him the light to show.
We got the blues on the run.
Sing Boonerella.
Right here,
six of me. Now it's time to roll the barrel.
Come on,
the gang.
Oh.
You know what that means, don't you?
No.
That means you were fantastic. See that again?
Wait a second.
Did I just hear four more? No, let's listen to what he had to say. Was so wonderful, so kind. Say it again, though.
I said, this is the first one time to be here with you.
Kidding aside, you know, another thing, so it takes a lot to take three kisses on the face from me. Let me tell you, this is one nice man, this is one beautiful human being. And you know what you did, Norman? Not only did you thrill me by doing having good fun up here, but you loosened everybody up in this entire theater. Especially all the guys in the front row. They want no part of this stage. Where else can you go? And Tony says, clap your hands, just shut up and clap, okay? Forget about it. Honey, I don't care. Let it be him and the accountant, and that's it. Come on, take a bow. You're beautiful, baby. Come on,
Tony. This is Brockman. Let me ask you something, Mr. Brockman. What did you think?
I thought he was very good.
Wouldn't you like to see that again and again and again?
I don't know.
Huh? What if I told you we'd take every movie made? And that's a gift to you. Right after our show. Our stage has taken these photos for you as a gift to show everybody back home how a wonderful a man he is. But you know what I'm going to do with my copy? You and I are going to make a fortune. I'm sending our copy to America's Funniest Videos. You think we'll win?
Yeah!
Norman,
1994. God bless you. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. And keep this for the family for generations to come. God bless you.
Thank you.
Do I have one for you?